everybody, I'm in Clayton, Lemoores, Lancashire, and this is Mercer Park, and it was the home of John Mercer, who invented mercerisation in 1844, and this is quite a large park where people come and walk the dogs, and come with the family, and as you can see, these massive gates, and this is just showing the wealth that they had. And I'll just show you the layout of the park. This is the layout, and the park stretches right back, and it's quite a huge, impressive park. This is just the map of the place where he lived with his family, but now it's owned by the council, and it's quite a large area, tennis courts, play area, and as you can see, it's quite impressive, but it was owned by John Mercer, the industrialist.